Good morning, YouTubers. SawmillBell70 here, as you can see. I think you can see that. But anyway, today, now that I got the mill fixed, we got the lug stop arms working properly, I'm going to come over here and start getting these logs here. And I'll probably start with this one right here. It looks like a hickory. And I'm going to cut, I'll measure it when I get it on the mill, but I got to move this out of the way. That's always fun. But I want to get this pile out of here before we start cutting more. And it's going to be a couple weeks till we get to that, I think. Yeah, next weekend we got Memorial Day. Memorial Day coming up. And then the following weekend I have other plans, but so we got a bunch of logs in here to cut up and get some nice lumber out of. And it's mainly going to be for the sawmill shed. So that's what we're working on. And I'll bring you along when I start going for a log here. So I'll get you later. Okay, there we go, and looks like the bark's going to come off pretty easy, some of it. And we'll get this ready for the mill. First we'll get the mill fired up and run it back and let it warm up, then I'll get cleaning this. So. Bring you along for that. Yeah, that's don't know where to get us. We'll try that. Thank you. of that big branch coming off. I want to get that rid of that. That's not perfectly on there, but I'll get it on the first cut. I got to get the wire brush out. I mean, maybe I can take some of this off. That tent is 11 inches wide, 10 inches high, and it's hickory. And it's not real nice wood. It's, you know, sure isn't a pretty wood, that's for sure. It's pretty darn ugly as far as I'm concerned, but anyway, that's what we're cutting up. So we'll cut this into 3/4 inch boards. So maybe I can get you a closer view here. Like that.